Hi everybody, this is Jennifer Ward from Aiden Suds and Such. My son's here with me. Say hi, Austin.
Okay, see.
I'm going to be cutting today a soap I made yesterday for a special person that I live nearby.
Hi.
It is a company that makes a local moonshine, and I'm going to be cutting it today. It's my first video, so you'll have to bear with me. I've never done this before, so here we go. It's scented in black cherry and the little white specks that you see inside the soap is the actual moonshine. I made it first and it was an actual disaster. The moonshine soap seized horrendously bad. See if you can see that. There we go. Yeah, not too bad. It's kind of pretty. So, I didn't know what to do. Be quiet. I didn't know what to do with it all day the day before yesterday. So, at the last moment, I decided to chop up the moonshine soap that turned out horrendously bad into a bunch of tiny little pieces and make a separate batch and use them and make the confetti soap because I definitely didn't want to waste it. There's my second bar. Not too bad. That's the top. I put glitter on it.
That's funny too.
Is that funny?
Yeah.
Let me clean my mouth off. You can hear my 10-month-old in the background. I have just recently started making
Mommy.
Soap.
Just a minute. He had a candle.
And,
it's a hat.
There is this local store where I live that wants to start carrying my soaps. So, and they make moonshine. So I was like, okay, I can do this. Well, turns out it's not as easy as it sounds, which probably experienced soapers know that. I've only been making soap for about 6 months now. My recipes all include cocoa butter and shea butter and Kaolin Clay.
No, not Dad!
Sorry about all the extra noise. But my kids are always here with me. But this is just sort of an introduction video. I've never posted anything on YouTube. I'm a follower of a lot of you people. I've enjoyed watching all of your videos. Love watching you make soap. Maybe eventually I'll be confident enough to make a video. Awesome. Excuse me just a moment. But I don't want this to be a long video when it's very short. This is actually a much bigger bar than I normally make because I made my regular 9-pound recipe, which has the two, I make two loaves at one time. And and then I had to add all the little tiny pieces on the inside. So it makes for a much larger bar, but that's fine with me. I am on Etsy. It's called Suds N, the letter N, Such, LLC. The whole company name is A&N's, which that's for my kids, Austin and Noah. The oldest one that said hi earlier is named Austin. The youngest one's Noah, and that's the one that you hear in the background fussing just a little bit. He's actually laying right here on the floor with me. Actually started making soap for my 10-month-old. He has extremely bad psoriasis, and I knew that there was something, a better way, that there was something better that I could do to help him. So I decided to look into soap making. It actually took several months to decide that yes, this is what I wanted to do. I was terrified with the whole lie and everything. And when I made my first batch, I was like, okay, yeah, well, this isn't too bad. And then everybody's like, oh, well, you should let me try it. And that's how I got into making soap actually all the time. I still work full time, obviously, because this does not pay for me to stay home. But I very much enjoy it. Maybe one day it will pay for me to stay home. Don't have no fancy cutters or anything like that. I hand cut all of my bars. And actually I use this knife, and it's my favorite knife of all of the ones that I have. So that turned out pretty good. I like it. I did the pink, and it was supposed to be black, but it's kind of a charcoal color, you know, because it is black cherry. I also have my soaps on eBay. I think it's under my husband's name, E. Ward. Because I didn't have an eBay account when I started doing this, and I just stuck it with my husband's. He already had it. So if you guys want to check me out and see what I have to offer, I very much enjoy making soap. It's very fun. You never know what you're going to get each time you make soap. But I'm only going to cut one of these loaves. Austin, be quiet. I'm videoing. And then I'll show you the other one. Here we go. You have to ignore my mess. I soap in my kitchen, and this is my kitchen table. So... Alright, last bar. Here we go. And my end piece sample. Okay, I'm going to pick you guys up. Okay, here's the soap. There's the actual loaf that I have yet to cut. Bring you out so you can see it. Turned out pretty good. And then here's all of my bars that we just got done cutting. It turned out good. Look, back there is one of my son's shoes. Nice sample. And this is the extra soap that I had. I just poured it in some molds. Thought it would be kind of cute. Well, thank you. Hope you enjoy my video. Talk to you later. Bye.